Understanding a brief spell. English phrase explained. Hello, everyone. Today, we're diving into a common English phrase, a brief spell. This phrase can be a bit tricky for English learners, so let's break it down together. We'll explore its meaning, usage, and some examples to help you understand and use it confidently in your conversations. The phrase, a brief spell, refers to a short period of time. It's often used to describe a duration that is noticeable but not long-lasting. This phrase can be applied in various contexts, from weather changes to moods or experiences. Let's see how a brief spell is used in sentences. 1. Weather context. We had a brief spell of rain this afternoon, but it cleared up quickly. 2. Mood context. She experienced a brief spell of sadness after hearing the news. 3. Activity context. There was a brief spell of silence before the crowd erupted in cheers. These examples show how versatile the phrase is, fitting into different scenarios smoothly. Understanding synonyms can broaden your vocabulary. Some synonyms for a brief spell include a short period, a momentary phase, a fleeting interval. These phrases carry a similar meaning and can be used interchangeably in many contexts. When using a brief spell, be cautious not to confuse it with similar phrases that have different meanings. For example, a cold spell specifically refers to a period of cold weather, not just any short period. I hope this video helps clarify the phrase, a brief spell, for you. Remember, it's all about context and usage. With practice, you'll find it a handy addition to your English vocabulary. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.